Hello beautiful people, welcome to my first vlog. So I want you guys to spend the day with me as I go shoot a movie with my classmates. So yeah, this is me basically preparing. I was really really tired, but I had to just get dressed and do everything. So I had to get ready. So yeah, this is me vibing before I had to go take my bath. So I already got dressed, I was already like looking snatched, but I just had to wear simple clothes because I'll be very very busy. Because I don't want to wear something that will make me feel very very uncomfortable. So yeah, this is me basically brushing my hair and getting prepared. I don't have any skincare routine. That's just basically, I won't say it, but that's what keeps my skin glowing. So I was ready. I was deciding on how I should pack my, whether I should just pack it all, leave it. So this is me leaving my hostel, and I was really rushing because I was already late to get to the studio, but I had to be fast. So yeah, I already got to the entrance of the admin building. So this is our studio. I was surprised that there was no light bulb, so we just had to wait for them to put on the gym. So that's my lecturer talking and telling us what to do before the main shoot. So this is us basically packing. We're heading to our location. So we finally got to our location, and this is our location, and we're just setting up and doing all sorts of things. It got to a stage when they put off the gen while we were shooting, and we were very very frustrated, so we had to move outside to do the final scene. So this is us really doing the final scene, and it was so stressful. Like, my hands were pinning, as you can see, I was holding the camera. Good. So we're done for the day. I look at my lecturer, I was looking so tired already. He didn't even give me a face, didn't even want to look at the camera. I was just so tired. I was just looking for it, just into the studio fast so I can eat, because we're all tired. I didn't eat anything throughout. So we go back to the studio to like put back the equipment and everything. So I was so tired, yeah, but I was just keeping a smile on my face. So we're already heading back to the old store. Yeah, we just have to take some pictures and everything. So I was checking myself out after being stressed out. So I finally got to my old store. I had to crash on my bed, man. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I love you guys. Mwah.